Petrello! In the honor of Major League Baseball's opening day bang this week, but if the Pittsburgh Tigers back, I believe it was 2000? Or, I don't remember what year it was, but it was Charlie Manuel's first game as a Phillies manager, and Jimmy Rollins' first game as a Philly. I never went to an opening day, but I went. I got to go that day, that year. I don't remember a lot about it, but I remember it was like me, my dad, my brother. I took my two uncles and one of my cousins went. We went, and then the day just started time, it was like an hour, like 2 hours in delay. And then when the game started, the Phillies ended up losing. They played the Chicago Cubs. Ended up losing that game. I mean, it was fun. It was fun to experience it. But I wish I remember what year it was. Sorry about that. Like I said, it was fun to experience it. It was a great game. Great day. Like, I'm so glad I got to experience, finally go to an opening day. I actually had to miss school to go to a Phillies game. I loved it, like I said. It was a great time. Great day with my cousins, my brother, my dad, my two uncles. I wish I could go to more opening days. I'm going to try. I'm definitely going to try to go to a couple, go to some soon. If you guys like this video, you guys can give it a big thumbs up. 25 and 25, drop it right about my channel. My channel's growing by day also. Let me know what other videos, challenges, tags, you guys want to see me do. It will be my honor to do that for you. I am working on interviewing people. I'm doing a Q&A. Doing a Q&A this week, so start with your comments. All right, so you guys can leave your comments appropriate, please. If they're not appropriate, I'll have to delete them, and I don't want to do that. Till next time, be kind one another, love one another, take care of one another. This is Steve, the legend. Time off, I'll see you, legend.